ladies and gentlemen, and graduating eighth graders, it's my pleasure to present first the attendance awards for those who have had perfect attendance for the year. I might add that there are some who had half day off that aren't included in this list, and I'm very proud to award these certificates of perfect attendance, and I would like to have each one of these young folks come up individually and accept their awards one at a time. The first one is Melanie Darnell. Daniel Johnson. Alicia Johnston. Jose Luis Manriquez II. Shauna Slade. First time she's missed all year. And Anthony Wood. In the true spirit of a politician, I can hardly let a graduation ceremony go without a few words. I'd like these young folks to know that 38 years ago, probably today, I was in this graduating class when we graduated at the old Eager LDS church. And I was worried sick because I was the valedictorian and had to give a speech. And I think these folks ought to be very grateful that they don't have to go through that agony tonight. But it is a great honor to be able to present the awards of academic excellence to the top students in each one of the areas each one of the academic areas. These are the top students in each area, and I'd like to personally congratulate each one of them and tell them how much I appreciate them. And I would also like to say that I appreciate the music, the excellence in music that was here tonight, that has been here tonight, and the excellence in all areas of our schools. I think we've shown a great deal of progress, and I think that these kids have done a beautiful job and are really a great bunch of students. In English, the outstanding student was Vanessa Gower. In government, it was Abby Stewart. In math, it was Tom Henry. We've got a repeat here. In math, again, it was Vanessa Gower. In reading, Amy Park. In science, it was Morgan Slade. one comment about Morgan. He was in the top five in the science fair and also received special awards in the competition, the science competition here in the two-county area. And Morgan has done an outstanding job here. I'd like to congratulate him. That completes those areas.
It's my privilege tonight to award the presentation for the Citizenship and Scholarship Awards. We'd like to first start with the Citizenship Award. This award is given to a student who has exhibited the attributes of citizenship that we look for in day-to-day living: enthusiasm, willingness to put forth effort, excitement about the things that he's involved in, and in this case, he's a good scholar too. Along with these awards, they get a piece of paper. They also get an envelope that has a check in it. So there's some monetary reward for good citizenship and good scholarship. The citizenship award this year goes to Tom Henry. Tom, don't run away. We also have the scholarship awards, and one of those awards also goes to Tom Henry. Another to Amy Park. I should note the checks are for the amount of $50 for the Citizenship Award and for the Top Scholarship Award. The others are $25, so they'll enjoy tomorrow. Renee Martin. Abigail Stewart. And the scholarship award to the top student in the class is Vanessa Gower. We have another academic award to be given to a student. He's worked hard this year. He's been taking classes at the high school as well as the eighth grade, and he's maintained an average of an A grade in all of his academic work. And the teachers felt that Morgan Slade, should be awarded a Academic Achievement Award for this, for the work that he's done this year. Morgan?
Dr. McKenzie, members of the school board, give me great pleasure to present to you the 8th grade class of 1987 for promotion from the Round Valley Middle School. To the best of my knowledge, these students have met all of the requirements set forth by the school and by the Arizona State Board of Education and qualify for promotion. I present to you the 8th grade class of 1987.
Mr. Hamlin, on behalf of the Board of Education, I accept this class, and if you will present each student to me, we will present them with their certificate of promotion.
Eric T. Baca. Bobby Boone. Rebecca A. Crowther. Barbara A. Harris. Daniel Hernandez. Gerard Irigoyen. Alicia M. Johnson. Diane C. Logan. Dusty Lund. Terry Mangum. Edie Martin. Nathaniel Nosey. Angela M. Palmrose. Tommy Reed. Sean Robertson. Stacy Shumway. Kristen Smith. David Stapleton. Melvin J. Terry. Brent R. Valley. Leslie Suzanne Williams. Bart Allen Woods. Catherine Carey Allred. Tanya Jolynn Brissinger. Mary Lorraine Carlson. Jerry Ray Cordova. Bridget Marie Dry. Elora Ann Earl. Tammy Sue Espenhover. Melissa Merrill Greer. Russell Lynn Johnson. Jennifer Marie Nava. Christian Paul Pacheco. Tanya Lynn Pond. Brandon J. Ritchie. Michelle Lee Slater. Ryan Edward Smither. William Leonard Spann II. Gaylene Marie Toole. Bobby Durwood Whitehead. Anthony Renee Wood. Matthew Lee Woodall. Andrew William Braun. Adam Farr Brown. William F. Cloud. Jennifer Elizabeth Coco. Alicia Marie Cox. Laura Ann Davis. Shannon Colette Edwards. Jose Manuel Garcia. Winifred Edith Gibson. Vanessa Dawn Gower. Preston S. Green. Adam Kelly Polo. Andrea May Martin. Jose Luis Manriquez II. Bonnie Ann Martineau. James Ross McCutcheon. Bobby D. Nelson. Charlotte Marie Shockley. Abigail Lee Stewart. Stephen Ryan Ward. Amber Whiting. Daniela Roberto Aragon. Julie Rebecca Beatty. Sandra Lynn Bigelow. Valerie Van Bigelow. Amber Kim Blair. Michelle Ann Brooks. Stacy Renee Coffey. Natalie Crosby. Melanie Kim Darnell. Jason Aaron Davis. Laura Lynette Dexter. Gregory Adam Dickinson. Dwight Alma Eager. Susan Ellsworth. Danette Leanne Emerald. Thomas Edward Henry. Jeanette Catherine Hogan. Daniel Christopher Johnson. Dustin Shane Johnson. James Hiram Logan. Amy Leanne Park. Dominic Ralph Salcy. Natasha Lee Scott. John Morgan Slade. Christina M. Castillo. Lori Gomez. Tony Gonzalez. Stephen Keim. Danny Rochelle Lesweer. Renee Martin. Misty Pacquiao. Amy Perry. Tony Price. Hillary A. Ryder. Billy Schneider. Paula Sherbin. David Shockley. Dale Sloan. Rye Sluter. Terry Sutton. Josh Tickler. Jackie R. Williams. Glenda Woodall.
Perfect, man.